Hey everyone, this is your boy Cyclone Pack Ripper coming back at you with another little quick repack. This one comes from Matt over MT Sports Cards. And this is the Holiday Pack version 3.0. As you can see, decorated box, well taped. Let's see what we got. We get something good. Matt always builds a great repack. You guys should check him out on YouTube at MT Sports Cards and MT Sports Cards on Twitter and Instagram. Check him out. Next time when he does one of these, he'll post it on Twitter and Instagram. Got some foam here. All right, let's get into this. Get everything out of here. We've got a pack, a Christmas card. We've got some cards. Get everything out, and then we'll go from there. We got Christmas candy in there. I'll save that for later. But we got everything right here. And if you all saw at the beginning of the video, you all want to scroll back, you'll see that I left my address up there. You all want to check me out? Whatever. I don't care. Send me something. Care package. Whatever. It don't matter to me. I picked lucky pack number 13 for Alan Lazard. We got some Color Street nails for my wife. Thank you. And thank your wife, Matt. We got two packs of cards here. We got Action Pack 1992, the gold standard, certifies for solid gold card, 24 karat stamped, high profile sculpted, exclusive Braille cards. We got a pack of Donruss. Awesome. We got a Christmas card. We got, what's this say? Rich did not fit inside the card. We'll save that for after we're done. But let's, I don't want that. Where's my little sheet? This one's called Holiday Hot Packs, version 3.0, Partners in Crime Edition. You get two red ribbon rookies, two naughty numbered or short price stars, one rejoicing retail pack, fat pack of 2019 contenders, Donruss, fat or gravity packs, 2020 score fat pack, one special Santa Claus or holiday card, one stocking stuffer for the significant other, you get a nails or a pop socket, one magical mag or slabbed hit, randomly inserted bonus packs, extra panini player of the day pack, random year, $20 cash voucher, redemption for 29 prestige blaster, redemption for Fairfield prime pack, random boxes may have a ghost of Christmas past with a pack of pre 2000. Looks like I got that. One box will contain a mosaic cello pack. All purchases are randomized for a 1920 Illusion Fat Pack. And he did the mosaic cello. And they are $60 shipped. Let's get into this. We'll start with the Christmas card and that other card down there. Let's see what we got. I ain't good at opening up Christmas cards. Season's greetings. Thanks, Matt and DMC. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. So let's slide it out this way, it looks like. Oh, there it is. We got a Brett Favre, Topps Finest, from 1996, it looks like. We got a Hakeem Butler Silva and a Brett Favre. Thank you. Love that. And let's see what this one that wouldn't fit in the pack. Oh, that's beautiful. Out of 299 or 149, 67 of 149 radioactive rookies, Hakeem Butler. That is beautiful. We'll save that last. Oh, right before the other rip. Let's get into these packs. Always good to rip some packs on camera. Oh, I see a Bengal for Matt. We got an Eddie Brown wide receiver for the Bengals. Lonnie Young. And we got Mike Ken and Chris Hinton for the Falcons. David Brandon and Mark something, Mark S. We got one more card. And we got a Dwight Stone for the Pittsburgh Steelers. Shout out to Burke Knowledge on that one. Ain't that pretty, Burke? Any of these guys went to Maryland, Iowa State. Two Big Ten boys there. Mississippi State, Idaho, and Tennessee State. But dang, I'm pretty sure Burke would like me to send that to him. All right, let's get into this. Alrighty, we got Todd Gurley, Deshaun Watson, we got a Boo to Baker, Tyler Lockett had a big game the other night, but in the loss, Dante Harris, we got a Trayvon Diggs, Brett Favre, Dante Harris, and we got Legends of the Fall, Aaron Rodgers. Not numbered, but that is a sick card. I'll see that up here after a bit. All right, let's get into this pack. This is gotta be our rookies and short prints. Oh, thank you. Matt and MTV Sports Cards on Instagram and Twitter, eBay, and YouTube. Our Santa Claus card, that is so awesome. Boreal Blizzards. That is awesome. We got a Kenyon Drake rookie. Justin Herbert. We've got David Montgomery and Tom Brady. I didn't have this one. First score. That card is sweet. That looked good in the PC. Yeah, I didn't have that one. I love it. I didn't have a Kenyon Drake rookie either. That Santa Claus card is awesome. Love it. Alrighty, let's get into this. I didn't read off what was in this, possibly in this, on the back. Hold on. I just read the front. You can get a Dak Prescott, Obsidian, Victorious Black Etch, 50 of 50, 2019, Patrick Mahomes, National Treasure Silver, Red 44/99, 2019, Dalvin Cook RPA from Spectra. Marquez Valdez Scanning Spectra RPA. Out of 35. Damian Harris RPA. Out of 25. Out of Spectra. This is also a Spectra. Benny Snell. Cooper Kupp out of Phoenix RPA. Deebo Samuels Origins RPA. Chase Claypool Donruss Rated Rookies Auto. Devin Duvernay. Justin Tucker. I hope Nico gets that one. Donovan Peoples-Jones Elite Rookie. Reggie Wayne Franchise Legends Auto out of 2019 Prism. D.D. Westbrook Limited RPA. Gale Sayers, that would be an awesome card to get. On Card Auto from 1999. Josh Jacobs Leaf Flash Rookie Auto. Andre Rison Impeccable Indelible Ink On Card Auto from 2019. Darius Slayton Points of Patches RPA. Nick Bosa Elite Pen Pals First Off Atlanta Exclusive Gold On Card Auto. That'd be nice. Brett Favre, Rookie and Stars, On Card Auto, GIA Certified. Out of 1998. All right. What did we get? All righty. Let's see what we got. Are you kidding me? Everybody knows I'm a Packers fan. We got the Brett Favre Leaf Rookies and Stars. Holy crap. Hell to the yes. 1941 of 2,500. Holy crap. MTU Sports Cards, you do not make a battery pack. I hope there's a version 4.0 coming here soon. But look at that beautiful card. Woo! Thank you. Well, this is Cyclone Pack Ripper signing off. And we'll see you on the next video. Peace.